Hi guys, and welcome to Getty Reviews and to this review of Penguins of Madagascar. So, penguins. I don't know from where to start talking about this movie. First, I'm going to say that I really don't like the Madagascar movies, the animations with the lion—with the lion and the other animals—they are not so interesting to me. But the penguins, they are so awesome, and I was so excited about this movie to see it. But I was kind of worried whether or not it's good. Are they worth it, really? But it turns out that they're more amazing than most characters these days. So the penguins. The whole movie is super interesting, it's super great, super entertaining. I already saw it 3 times. I can't believe that I saw a movie 3 times nowadays. Most of the movies, even the new biggest best movies like Captain America, The Winter Soldier, or anything like that, even those movies I don't want to see a second time, most of the time. Not only because I don't have time, but because although they are good, I really don't want to relive all those things that are in the movie. I don't remember them that much after time. They are not so rewatchable, at least for me. The Avengers are, but not exactly Captain America. So they are those movies that I can watch times and time again, like Avatar also. And now, like Ice Age, and now this animation is exactly what it has to be. So guys, it's amazing. It's amazing humor. All the characters are amazing. The penguins, the other animals, amazing all the way. So I definitely recommend it. It's funny. It's clever. I hope that there is a sequel. I haven't had so much fun since Ice Age 4. I mean the last one. So guys, if I have to give some kind of a rating for animation, I will say that the penguins of Madagascar are 9 out of 10. Please let me know what you think in the comments. Please share this video, rate, comment, and subscribe. Until next time with Getty G Reviews.
Best games for the best prizes on G2A.com and CityKeys.com.
If you like to subscribe, you can click the button to the right, and you can also check out my gaming channel, Getty G Gaming.